some, my little garage shop. It's just 20 by 20. But it's a real, real mess. Stuff stacked everywhere right now. Actually, there's 4 engines in here right now. The transmission out of the 66 wagon project that's back from, I had a friend go through it. He replaced the, put a 67 up style valve body in it instead of the old green dot valve body. It was the oddball. There's some 289 heads off one of these engines. Like I said, it is definitely a mess right now. I drag raced for several years. Had a lot of fun. This was actually my brother-in-law's car. We were running a little heads-up class in Crossville. See right there, he was rolling the bumper up. Well, actually, when he took off, the back window came out and it shattered on the track. It was a wicked wheel stand. It's my little Maverick I used to race. Right here was my actual first money race I ever won. Another little Mustang at Bristol. Not another one at Bristol. This is actually my favorite little workstation. I kind of, it's an old desk. I actually bought it at Habitat for Humanity, pre-owned thing. Gave 20 bucks for it. It's an old, you know, metal desk. That's here. It makes a really good workbench. You can set and, you know, change valve springs, do whatever. Actually, work on carburetors sitting here. A lot of times, this drawer's full of carburetors and stuff. Kits and stuff. I'm all the time picking up carburetors and stuff at swap meets, just try to piece together for all this junk I have. Those kits there that were in that drawer I actually picked up at Bowling Green. They were, Holly was there, had a big old bin of damaged merchandise. And I bought a bunch of stuff out. Others kits were $5 a piece. Some of them open packs and crushed packs. You know, some that had been returned to stores. One of them had a return tag from a Napa. One had a return tag from O'Reilly's. But actually, good kits. I had nothing wrong with them. $5 a piece, you couldn't go wrong. I had like 6 of them at the time. Almost all the stuff in my little shop all comes from yard sales, flea markets. That's kind of me and my wife's favorite thing to do together. So all the time out. I picked this little belt and disc sander up at a yard sale for $20. It's an older Craftsman. Little import drill press. It came from a pawn shop. They were having a clearance sale. It worked out to be $22.50. It's been a decent little drill press for an import. This grinder here, it also came from the flea market. Gave $10 for it. It's got one wire wheel, one stone. This little vise right here, I picked up at the flea market also. Gave $4 for it. It's an old Craftsman. I need some new jaws for it. Or actually, screws were broke off in it over here. So need to take the time to drill those out and get some replacement jaws for it. So, it's handy little vise. I have a bigger one that's mounted to an old stand that's in my basement. I have a lot of stuff down there too. As you can see, I have all kinds of junk and stuff sitting everywhere from being a flea market junkie. I'm a pack rat, I guess.